A mystery illness is killing endangered penguins on the Otago Coast. More than 40 yellow-eyed penguins have been found dead in or near their nests. And as Megan Martin found out, there's still no clear explanation for their deaths.
Vital measurements.
Eyes both look good.
At a crucial time.
He's got a good amount of fat on him.
Chick number 20132 is healthy, for now.
If he just sits here and waits for his parents to get home and they're not coming home, he's going to lose a whole lot of weight.
More than 40 yellow-eyed penguin adults have died on the Otago Peninsula over the last 3 weeks.
This is the best I've ever seen the birds look. They've been in excellent condition right through the season and they've just turned up their toes and died.
The dead birds have undergone post-mortem, but there are no immediate answers.
We're suspicious that it could be a marine toxin, but we won't have those results back from toxicology until the end of the week.
Meanwhile, the orphaned chicks are being taken to a penguin hospital for hand-rearing.
They still depend on their parents. If the parents die, the chicks lose weight very quickly. And if they're underweight while they are trying to learn to fish, they're not going to manage that easily and will die as well.
Nearly half of the nest sites for yellow-eyed penguins on the mainland are here on Otago Peninsula. So if any more breeding adults die, it could be catastrophic for the colony.
There are fears the event could mirror 1990, when more than 150 breeding adults died.
We could be back to square one again. We could lose quite a few birds on the Otago Peninsula. It will take a lot to claw back up.
Dock staff and volunteers will continue to monitor nest sites. All they can do now is hope that all penguins stay as healthy as chick number 20132. Megan Martin, One News.